Hampshire skipper Will Smith struck a career best 210 as his side had a good second day against Lancashire. Hampshire resumed on 276 for one, with Smith on 99, and the opener pushed one to the offside boundary against Jarvis to reach his 100 from 285 deliveries, a true skipper's knock. However, he lost a partner when Allsop went without adding to his overnight 50, trapped leg before by Smith. Smith combined with Dawson to put on 39 for the third wicket. Clark bowled Dawson for 20, but Wheater came in and played positively from the off alongside Smith. Wheater took a particular liking to the spin of Kerrigan, striking a reverse sweep for 4, then smashing the left arm twirler through mid-off, before once again playing the reverse sweep with success. Wheater was winning the battle, but Kerrigan was to win the war, the Hampshire 5 driving one straight to Croft at cover, going for a cameo 29 from only 24 balls. Smith kept going though, reaching 146 not out at lunch, which Hampshire took on 391 for 4. Smith had been joined by McLaren, and the pair pressed on in the afternoon session at a good scoring rate. Smith passed his double 100 as Lancashire continued to toil. Smith was finally dismissed for 210 after more than 9.5 hours at the crease, caught by Kerrigan off Croft, a new career best for the Hampshire skipper. In Smith's absence, Hampshire continued to build, reaching 520 for 5 at tee. McManus fell not long after the break for 19, caught by Moores off Mahmood, and McManus and Bird remained together until Captain Smith declared. Hampshire racking up a highly impressive 548 for 6 declared, a superb effort from the side that came into this round of fixtures bottom of the table. Will Smith was an excellent anchor, his career best 210 laying a platform around which the rest batted, with Adams, Allsop and McLaren all hitting 50s, leaving Lancashire needing almost 400 just to avoid the follow-on. That pressure clearly weighed down on the visitors, who lost Smith early on, caught behind off Berg for 4 from 23 balls. That brought Hamid and Proctor together, and the pair dug in and plodded on for the Red Rose. Hamid and Proctor saw Lancashire through to stumps on 39 and 21 not out respectively, the partnership were 58 and counting. Lancashire 70 for 1 at stumps, still 478 runs behind Hampshire's mammoth first innings effort.